We made a promise before the election that we would vote against any rise in fees under any circumstances. But that was a mistake.
Hello, I'm Tony Hayward, President and CEO of BP. Our accidental drilling spill again in the Gulf is a tragedy that should have never happened. And to all those affected, I want to say, we are deeply sorry. We're sorry. We're sorry. We're sorry.
I know that we fought.
Sorry. We're sorry. We're sorry. We're sorry. Sorry. We're sorry. I'm deeply sorry.
More importantly, most important of all,
sorry.
You've got to learn from your mistakes. And that's what we will do. I will never again.